Where'd they go? Is it just them now? Okay. Who threw that fireball? Oh, it was probably Big Boy. Oh shit! Oh, he's fast. Oh, okay, cool. Yeet, get out of here. Get that shit. Bitch, you can't touch me. Oh shit! He fucked me up. Oh, that's a big wage. Okay. Not for everyone else. Oof. Oof. What the okay. Glitch. But okay.
Hi. Let's get you two back to Dane.
Hooray.
Okay.
After being reunited in hell, Kiki and Viola wasted no time in doing what they do best, facilitate the running of businesses. However, the De Winter sisters' success did not sit well with other would-be power players in hell. The sisters' operations all came under attack at once, forcing them on the run. Soon, the twins found themselves on the receiving end of an offer they couldn't refuse. After all, it was better to own one-fifth of something than to be dead.
You helped us, now let us help you. Here's a little something made popular by another group of sisters, the Gorgons.
Oh yeah, I forget about this one. Fucking Blast, this one's pretty fun, I love Blast. Do it. Some blast the trial,
right. Ho. Dane's letting us use his old tour training room to test out your stone blast power. So go ahead and blast these demons to turn them to stone. After they're petrified, you can use your pistol to shatter them.
I'm Viola, and this is Disney. You're watching Disney Channel. Bitch. There you go.
I will fucking end you.
Nice! Stone blast Easy. Is especially useful on flying demons like this one.
He's fucking dropped. Bye.
All right, now let's see you drop a few more.
Ah, oh, man, I'm gonna miss a lot. I already know it. You fucking... I can't kill him like that. There you go. Fuck. He moves so much. There you go. Bye, garbage. A long way down.
A blast will also take down the shield of a Dark Insider.
Ooh, come here.
Leaving it vulnerable to gunfire. Take this Dark Insider out. I think you've got the gist of it. All right, let's go.
Yay! Now we have all the powers. All four. Now we just gotta, like, refine them. I love these rocks and shit that are here. I'm, like, trying to get out of this building, but I can't. Oh, man, not another Rambulance. I'm not dealing with that. Is there anything we can do with any of our powers? Oh, hell yeah. I don't even have 28, though. So, Blast Recharge. Blast Element Stone, which is already there. So then we can do... Let's do some sprints. Haste. Make it faster. I was only a fiver, so now we got more. We can do Shield. Yeah. Shield can make me unstoppable. Let's do that. That's a really cool one. I don't know how many more there were. I'm just gonna freaking collect and collect, collect. That's gonna be like that for like the main beginning part of the series. I'm just collecting a lot in between like missions.
Gotta pick it up.
But that's gonna be the most helpful thing in helping like beat this game quicker and like a little bit better. Is it not? This game's fucking hard. It gets harder.
This should be useful.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Easy. Over the bridge. And this way. And I'm getting another annoying ass call. Denied. I love denying calls when I know they're just useless and they're gonna be like telemarketing or like, hey, we would like to contact you about this. And I'm like, I don't give a shit. Thanks, leave me alone. That's the fun part about being an adult is that that happens to you and you get to do that. Ooh, another tome.
Know your limits. It was the best piece of advice my father gave me and I ignored it because I was a fucking idiot. I was the director of special projects for Ultor and I pissed it all away because my ambition got the better of me. The reality is that I'm a kingmaker, not a king. I'm not going to make that same mistake twice.
Damn. Truth. How sad.
Let's see what these things can do.
I only have 27, like that's not enough, still. Wait. Dive, and then go down this way, and then go down this way. Oh my god. What the fuck? I'm flying so fast.
One.
What the fuck? I had to stop. I'm sorry if I like dizzy you. Like it's HD to me, but I know in my recordings before I render in like HD as fuck, it's really shitty. Who just got hit? Anybody hit need a lawyer? Alright, go over here. There's one up the tower, but I'm not gonna try that because I don't have enough flying power yet still. Del Tit. Woo. Right there. I think I'm starting to run out of the ones in this area. Because I'm not seeing any more. I'm gonna stall out.
This is what I'm talking about.
There we go. Let's see how many more we can buy. Oh shit, wrong one. I keep thinking escape key, but you know. But I'm Confucian. Yeah. Shield. Is that all of them for this? Yep. Go back. Flight. Efficiency. Yes, please. I need that. And then hover. Hover in midair by holding right mouse, then tap Q to initiate your powers. Okay. Lit. Stability. Tap space to recover from a ragdoll in the air. Okay. Finish all the ones for flap. Now there's these ones. Which ones are the just... Okay, so 10, 20. No, not elements. 40 and 50, actually 45. So I don't even have that many to go. That might just be the rest of this part. Cause like, yeah, I'm running close to the time that I wanted to record for, which is good. At least I'm doing it for once.
Running out of juice.
Oh man, that was bad. Ooh, that ass. Okay. There's this one over here. Oh, there's a dex. Did I do it right?
You dumb to figure it out yet? You backed the wrong horse.
Forgot about you.
Bitch. Look, another flaming car. Gonna explode. Ooh, rip.
Hell has strip holes. Makes sense.
No, I'm not gonna do that one. Don't do
God,
the vertical.
This feels good. Ah.
Swerve. Oh, fuck. Okay, let me just take a break. Just cause, like, I'm gonna run out of stamina. Okay. Hard to land. What is that over there? You see that? That looks different. Huh. Guess I'll just define that direction.
Let's see what these things can do.
Woo, back down. Get this one. I think I know where this glyph is at that it's telling me about. It's supposed to be somewhere I think around this. There you go. Found it.
Blackbeard kinda sucks at hiding these things.
Hell yeah. Wait, what?
I got word from Blackbeard that every island has a treasure chest hidden on it. What's in the chest? I don't know. I'm not a fucking pirate. What I do know is that if you want to get that thing open, you have to find three corresponding glyphs. Look on the bright side. Nothing's trying to kill you.
All right. Let's get that one over there.
Gotta pick it up.
At least that cutscene took long enough for me to, like, not only text and check my phone real quick, but, like, freaking, like, recharge my stamina, which is good. Definitely not green. Oh, I know that. We knew that when they were in the overworld.
This should be useful.
Ooh, that was a good turn. Hell yeah. I'm like panicking and reacting, like, I'm reacting really fast to these.
Yeah!
Ooh, upgrade available. Because we're doing all this good flying. Oh, can I make it up there? Or will I lose my... Eek. Oh, man, I almost just fell out. This is the biggest fucking pipe in the world. Damn, dude. Who takes this shits this large? Okay, let's see what else we can upgrade. Ah, fuck, I keep hitting... It's gonna take me a while to get used to that. Arcane is up again. God damn. Area blast. Let's do damage multiplier. Lit. I mean, if we can get this... Oh, man. If we can at least get these upgraded a lot before I end this part, then that'd be good. Notoriety decay. That could help. So could a stamina increase. Yeah. There we go. Resistance? To fire. I mean, no shit. We're all around it. How about weapons? I can wait on those. I'll probably be using powers more. Wages for clusters. I'll wait on that. Should that be it? Yeah, I believe so. Okay, guys. That was the first part. That was a lot of bullshit we did. Hopefully it recorded properly. If it did, then you'll be seeing this. If not, you'll be seeing something else. You probably won't even hear this, so there's no point in saying that. So, cross our fingers and let's hope it worked. All right. Fuck you up.